Bibb County grand jurors voted Tuesday to charge two men for armed robbery. The incident happened outside Zaxby's on Hartley Bridge Road in January. 37-year-old Terrell Grayer Jr. and 20-year-old Anthony Ryder are accused of taking cash from the restaurant after holding an employee at gunpoint.